Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
I think I'll be up now. Go ahead. Act. That's in shockingly good condition.
All that's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Oof.
Oh, reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in a
that frame rate.
Train's getting away. Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird! The rocket's on a train headed for the hangar!
Wait, what? It won't make it! The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't... Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves!
How? See, clearly not for my health. I'm not gonna make it this time.
Hurry! there! Kait, keep going! There's a bridge control house. Bring us in close.
All right, go, go!
Oh, thank God.
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Clear him out! Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
Okay. Enough damage. Okay. All right, so what we do is have to gut rush up, chainsaw these two guys.
Whoa! Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Hang on! The clock is ticking, people! The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
Let's move! Go!
Shit! No, no, not now! Frag out! Shit! No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way!
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp! That'll bring it down!
No, I cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah, it did.
Come on. Let's just get back to the skiff. No rest for the wicked, people. Swarm!
Come on, Delta. Put him down.
We got a pouncer!
Take out that pouncer first!
That was a lot more than one less.
Thanks.
Hey, Kate, hold up. The Nomads. They've really stuck out the necks for us. Maybe we should do more to help them.
It's worth thinking about.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.